If you've got a steady inbound machine for your SaaS business, and that's all you have, then chances are growth is good, but not great. When you look at some of the most aggressive SaaS businesses, the ones that are growing the fastest, the one thing they do is they always add a very aggressive outbound machine. Here's a question though. How do you actually build an outbound machine? How do you make it it's not just spray and pray to 10,000 email addresses and then everyone just blocks your domain? So there's one word, there's one solution to this, and that is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is the best way to actually build a really, really strategic and aggressive outbound machine. And that's what I'm gonna talk about in today's episode. Intro. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Unstoppable. I'm TK, and on this channel, I help SaaS founders like you scale your SaaS businesses faster with an unstoppable strategy. If you are new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button and that bell icon. That way you're gonna get notified every single time I drop an episode. It's about 3 times a week with the TK energy. Also, if you're already part of the community, if you're part of my SaaS go-to-market coaching program and you're watching this video, welcome back. It's really great to see you here. All right, so in this episode, based on all my experience, nearly 15 years of experience in building, scaling, growing, exiting SaaS businesses, all different sizes, I'm gonna talk to you about outbound. Outbound is near and dear to my heart. I'm gonna talk to you about how to do outbound properly using LinkedIn. Now, first thing is, there's certain stages that you have to go through when you're building out your go-to-market machine. If you're absolutely at zero revenues and you're part of my go-to-market program, first, I get you to build out revenues through friends and family. Ask for warm introductions, go find the people that are in your ICP and see who's within 1 degree of separation in terms of your network and get introductions to them, talk to them, and that's how you get your initial revenue going. Now, most SaaS founders who join my go-to-market program are actually, they have some revenues, but they don't have a predictable or scalable go-to-market machine. So that's when they start working with me and they already have some revenue. So we really get their inbound machine going. We get their inbound machine going. Once their inbound machine starts to crank, we've honed in on their positioning, their messaging, their ideal customers. Then we turn on outbound. And outbound is how you really scale, how you scale a lot more aggressively. And so why do we do this? The reason we do this is when you go through these three phases, you actually strengthen and battle harden your messaging. You battle harden your manifesto. This is something we do inside of the program. And when you battle harden it, that's when outbound is more successful. I meet a lot of founders who are like, we tried outbound, we tried emailing out, and believe me, I know all about outbound because I started TaoDap. We were an email engagement tool for salespeople. I know all about it. Here's the thing. Those are really, really massive machine guns. And if you buy an email automation tool and you buy a bunch of email addresses and you start emailing them, but you don't do the hard work in really battle hardening your messaging, then you essentially have a giant machine gun firing blank bullets and you're kind of spraying and praying. But when you actually follow this process where you really strengthen your messaging and then you go into outbound, that's when it really starts to crank in. Now the question is, if you already have your messaging and then you go into it, how do you actually turn on outbound without being spammy, without getting your email blocked, without getting your domain under a bad reputation, without everyone just cringing every single time they see a message from you? This is where LinkedIn comes in. And it's not your average LinkedIn product, it's actually the LinkedIn Sales Navigator product. And I use that right now at Unstoppable, we've used it at TaoDap, we've used that at Marketo, super powerful. Let me show you exactly how it comes together when you actually are ready to turn on your outbound. Let's show you the demo right over here. Okay, so this is your normal LinkedIn. You probably log into it all the time. Now, I use LinkedIn in a very specific way. You'll notice over here, and this is something we cover inside of our SaaS go-to-market coaching program, I post in a very specific way every week, like 2 to 3 times a week. And we basically get a lot of people, and you'll see there's a fair amount of engagement here with the right people in my ICP. I'm not trying to get everyone, I'm not trying to get it to blow up, we're trying to just get it to a very specific type of people. And for me, it's SaaS founders. So I post on LinkedIn, and then based on the very specific way we post, we actually generate inbound demand and inbound lead. Because there's a certain post, it targets specific people, it goes into my YouTube video, in other cases, it goes into my manifesto, and then that generates consistent leads. So that's how inbound works, right? Now, if you wanted to do outbound on LinkedIn, LinkedIn default, the LinkedIn classic, isn't very helpful. What you need to do is actually turn on Sales Navigator. Sales Navigator is a premium product. I pay about $79 a month for it. They have different tiers, totally worth it.
And what it allows you to do is actually get super user access to the LinkedIn database. So now what I can say is, instead of just waiting for people to see my post and instead of waiting for them to engage, I can actually say, hey, LinkedIn, here is my ICP. And I can then use the battle-hardened messaging I have for my inbound funnels and my inbound machine and actually engage with people in a proactive way through outbound. So I can go into very, let's just say I build software to help sales teams, enterprise sales teams to scale faster, right? So I can go in and say, all right, cool. I want to target companies that are in the United States and Canada, because that's just where I want to start. I want to make sure that the company is in the computer software industry, because I like selling to software companies. They're early adopters on what we do. I want to make sure that the company is at least 200 people, 201 to 500 people, because that way I know that they have a sizable sales team. They'll have budget. I want to target in these companies. I want to target people that are in the C level or the VP level in sales, right? I want to target sales leaders because that's who I'm going to be selling to. And then I want to get super specific. I want to make sure I do vice president sales. Let's just put that in. And also senior vice president. You can get super specific here, clearly. Sales. And lastly, the other one I want to do is chief revenue officer. Right? Boom. So now I have this very specific profile of custom companies I want to go after, and I have real people. And LinkedIn Navigator, Sales Navigator is even smarter. It'll tell me, all right, there's 745 total people. Cool, got it. But here's 41 that changed jobs in the past 90 days. I want to prioritize these people because I know in my ICP, triggers are an important thing. Triggers are something we teach inside of the go-to-market program. I know that if there's a new sales leader, they're more likely to buy my sales software, right? So I really want to target these guys because they just went in, and I want to give them opportunities to grow faster and make sure that they're successful in their first 90 days. So that's one. The other thing Sales Navigator will tell you, like, well, there may be 745 people, but these are 283 people that are active in the last 30 days on LinkedIn. They literally posted something. So you know that you're more likely to actually be able to get a hold of these people on LinkedIn. And the magic of this is, instead of you waiting for these people to discover you through some ad or through some inbound engine, which are important to do, I know my messaging works really well now. I know my manifesto is super powerful. So I can actually go and engage with these people. Now, there's a good way to do this and a bad way to do this. The good way to do this is actually to connect with them, not ask them anything, not sell them right away. It's to engage with their social posts, it's to comment with them. And then once we've built some sort of rapport, then either message them or engage them or email them and say, hey, we follow each other on LinkedIn. Here's a manifesto on how we're making a change for sales teams. Would you be interested in chatting some more? Hopefully you get some value. So then what I'm doing is in a much more strategic way to go engage with these people instead of just spamming them. And we all get these LinkedIn spams. Like, if I go into my message, I won't show it here, but man, like, it's insane out there. But this is a much more strategic way to engage, build the trust, build a relationship, and then go in for the sale and ask for a meeting. So this is the power of LinkedIn Sales Navigator. And then you can save this. Let's just save this as software VP sales leaders, right? And it'll kind of alert me weekly anytime something changes over here, or anything, someone comes in or something happens. And what you're able to do from here is say, okay, cool. You can either connect with this person, you can go view their profile, you can go message them directly, you get email credits. You can do any of these things, but what you would need to do is make sure you have a proper outbound strategy and the right messaging so you can do this in the right way and you can use this really incredible weapon in the right way. So that's LinkedIn Sales Navigator. Now, let's go back and I have some resources for you. So I want to talk to you a little bit around how to mobilize all this.
Okay, so now you know the power of LinkedIn and just how amazing it is. Now, before I go on to how to mobilize all this and a couple other resources I have for you, if you're starting to see value in this, if you're starting to move on LinkedIn, if you're starting to see how outbound is an important way to grow, and you can do it strategically, you can do it in a very purposeful way. Can I just get a yes in the comments below? Also smash that like button if you haven't already for that YouTube algorithm. Now, let's start to wrap up with a couple of resources. If you want to mobilize on LinkedIn and you actually have gotten inbound down, you want to start moving things, here are a couple of things you can look into. Number one, this whole strategy around outbound, especially in B2B SaaS, the way it works really well is if you follow an account-based marketing approach. So if you want to dig more into that, check out this video on account-based marketing. I did this, it was wildly popular, so you can get a lot of value from it also. You don't have to go yet, I have two more resources for you. I'll link to it below. And the second video that's super important is, you notice how I got all that engagement on LinkedIn in terms of just inbound without even having done outbound yet? So I did a whole video on LinkedIn lead generation here. You can check that out here. I'll also link to it below. You don't have to go yet. And that'll teach you a little bit more around how you can really mobilize LinkedIn, not just for outbound, but for inbound also. And lastly, if you are a SaaS founder and you're looking to build a more scalable go-to-market machine and you want the cheat codes, you want to actually build this out in a much more effective way. You want to make sure that you don't fall into common pitfalls. I get it. There's a lot of free content out here. I put a lot of free content, but if you want a blueprint to follow, then I invite you to actually check out my SaaS go-to-market coaching program. Inside of my SaaS go-to-market coaching program, I will help you build a scalable go-to-market machine. If you're interested in that, just go to tkkader.com/gtm or follow the link below. I hope you got value from this video. If you did, be sure to smash that like button if you haven't already. If you're new and you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to hit that subscribe button and that bell icon. If you have questions around LinkedIn Sales Navigator, around building an outbound strategy, around growing your SaaS business, be sure to put it in the comments below. I respond to every single comment that comes up. And I'd love to hear from you. And if you have a co-founder or team member that would get value from this video, please share it with them also. It would mean the world to me and my team. And lastly, remember, everyone needs a strategy for their life and their business, but when you are with us, yours is gonna be unstoppable. I'm TK, I'll see you in the next episode.